The Graduate College was started in 1978. A lot has happened since then. The pace of science has really intensified, and we felt it was time to look at our curriculum and try to optimize it, looking at the systems biology that underpins the kind of mechanisms that drive human disease, and then preparing our students so that when they go out into the workplace, they have skills that are cherished by employers. We've tracked a small number of students. 98% of them are still gainfully employed. 90% are still doing biosciences. Many of them are leaders in pharmaceutical companies, faculties at national universities, or else postdocs at Harvard, at Yale, at Columbia, NIH. The Graduate College is in Chicago, which is an incredibly innovative, intensely research-oriented location. It is part of an academic medical center, a very good one, in which there's a lot of teams quite noted at the national and international level as being outstanding in driving their fields. According to NIH, the average scientist goes through 5 major career changes in the course of their time doing science. And we want our students to be prepared to do that. There's a whole variety of things that our students can move into, a wide range of laboratory environments, both in vitro and in vivo, mass spec analytical core labs working with cancer biomarkers, the CLIA certified biomarker lab. There's a number of very interesting confocal laboratories, electron microscopic laboratories, transmission, scanning capabilities. There's zebrafish facilities. What you need, we can get. There's other really wonderful facilities, such as the GATE lab in our biomechanics group, which looks at a gate locked in with a biomechanics, you know, computational capability that's driven by 3 supercomputers. We have about 120 people working together in the Rush Alzheimer's Disease Center. Incredibly well supported by NIH. Highly scored in a recent study section in which they actually got a perfect score and are part of an international consortium that is really pushing to do something very significant to arrest the progression of this process. We have also a nationally prominent Parkinson's research group. There's some innovative translational sciences activities going on that students can get involved in regard to looking at the inflammatory stimulus driving Parkinson's disease in particular settings. Rush is a place that's very committed to respecting professionals of all kinds of different skill sets to bring their perspectives to unraveling major problems that are complex. Interprofessionalism is something that we're working now to make sure that our students appreciate the cultures involved in this kind of approach. The thing that we really benefit from is that our small size means that everybody who comes here is very important.
0.99, oh, excellent. Actually, 100%.
Good. And our faculty has chosen to live in this very intimate environment in which we build science person by person, student by student. And it's a very special way to get a PhD. And those lifelong relationships are very durable and wind up being positive, and they play out through many different dimensions of our students' careers.